And this will be our only heat race for our Thunder and Lightning this afternoon. Again, on that front row, the 148 of Booger Brooks and that Brooks race car, sponsored by Dover's Foot Care Center. On the outside will be the 11 of Dale Watson. Second row on the inside will be the 00 of Robbie Green. That car sponsored by Mitch's Sports Bar, Air Pro Heating and Cooling, and Affordable Body, sponsors for the 00 of Robbie Green. The number 42 car needs no introduction, Speedway. Longtime veteran, five-time champion. That is the 42 of Robbie Comer. Third row on the inside will be the black number 30 of Jonathan Sims. And on the outside, that blue and white number 92, that is Justin Winters. Justin Winters, we didn't have his name earlier. Justin Winters behind the wheel of the blue and silver number 92. Also in this heat, see the white number 7, and that is the 7 of Tony Wilson. And behind him, the truck, the only truck here with us today, that is the 77 of Tom Houston. So Burger Brooks and Dale Watson on the front row of the Thunder and Lightning heat. How they finish in this heat will be how they will line up for this afternoon's 20-lap Thunder and Lightning feature. All right, here we roll out your first heat race, 6-lap Thunder and Lightning heat race. Again, how they'll finish in this heat will be how they line up for the feature race. Again, on that front row, the 148 of Booger Brooks, alongside the 11 of Dale Watson. Second row is the 00 of Robbie Green and the 42 of Robbie Comer. Third row is the 30 of Jonathan Sims, the 92 of Justin Winters. The fourth row will be the 7 of Tony Wilson and the 77 of Tom Houston. And it looks like the J3 of Chad McLemore will be a scratch. Field coming down the front stretch. And they will get the one-to-go signal from the flagman, looking for the green next time by. 6-lap Thunder and Lightning heat. Thunder and Lightning heat underway, three wide as they come out to, and we've got a spin. And we've got a spin before the first lap gets underway. Looks like the number 7 of Tony Wilson. So again, Burger Brooks. Dale Watson on that front row. No laps in the books, so we will go back to double file. Street stocks. Street stocks need to be lining up. Street stocks need to be lining up. So Booger Brooks starts out to, jumps out to the early lead. Robbie Green will move into the second spot. Jeff Watson battling in that third spot. As Robbie Comer comes back out, looks like he's got a flat left front wheel, but still underway on the back stretch now. Robbie Green moves in the lead, takes that lead away from Booger Brooks. Comes by, we're two laps down, and we've got a spin over in turn number 2. No caution as Robbie Comer spun, but he does go safely into the infield. We're still green. And we've got a wheel coming off our leader coming out of turn number 4. As the wheel goes through the infield. Tough break for our race leader, Robbie Green, who started on the inside of the second row. Robbie Green coming out of turn number 4, the head full of steam. And you can see that wheel resting now in the infield. So tough break for Robbie Green as he was leading the heat race. Now we'll get the... All right, folks, bunch them back up. 2 laps down. 4 more to go. Booger Brooks, your leader. Here we come around, going back to Green. Thank you. Now we got a battle for second spot as the 30 car Jonathan Sims takes that second spot away from Dale Watson as they went into turn number two. Three laps down, Booger Brooks with about an eighth car length advantage over the second place of Jonathan Sims. Halfway down, Booger Brooks, your leader, Jonathan Sims in second. Good battle going on for that third spot between the 11 of Dale Watson and the 92 car of Justin Winters. Winters takes that third spot away as they go down the back stretch. Booger Brooks comes by to take the white flag. Jonathan Sims in second. Now, Justin Winters moves into the third spot. And coming down the front stretch, there's your winner of your Thunder and Lightning heat. So that'll do it for your first heat. Booger Brooks, the winner of your first Thunder and Lightning heat. Jonathan Sims will come in second. What about Robbie Comer? Came all the way back from the rear of the field, and he will finish third in the heat. So Booger Brooks in the 148 and Jonathan Sims in the 30 will be on the front row. All right, folks, getting ready for your Thunder and Lightning feature. 20 laps, $400 to win. Robbie Comer won last month. He'll start on the inside of the last row. He's always fast here. We'll see if he can work his way up through the field and make it two in a row for Robbie Comer. All right, folks, here we go. 20 lap Thunder Lightning feature leading them out. On the pole, the 148 of Booger Brooks alongside him, the 30, Jonathan Sims. In the second row will be the 92 of Justin Winters and the 11 of Dale Watson. Third row is the 7 of Tony Wilson alongside the 77 of Tom. The fourth and final row is the 42 of Robbie Comer and the 00 of Robbie Green. Booger Brooks, Jonathan Sims brings us to the green flag. Here we go. Several cars getting air coming out turn number two. And it looks like. Of Justin Winters. Tom Houston will move up into the outside of the second row. Third row, it's Robbie Comer in the 42, the 00 of Robbie Green. And the 7 of Tony Wilson. Track officials will get him back in line. All right, Phil gets the one to go signal. Looking for a good clean start next time by. Booger Brooks takes the lead going down turn number two. Now we got a battle for the second spot as the 92 of Justin Winters looks into the inside of Jonathan Sims. Lots of dust out there. Track very dry, slick conditions. Now we got a three-way battle for the second spot as Robbie Comer. Now he puts that 42 machine up into the third spot, taking that away from Jonathan Sims, who shoved back into fourth. Three-wheeling coming out of turn number four, Booger Brooks. You're still your leader. Justin Winters in second. Robbie Comer in third. Traction hard to find today, but Booger Brooks almost three-wheeling it as he goes down the back stretch. As he comes out of four, you can see that left front just slightly come off the ground. All that weight going over to the right rear of that machine. Way on back, almost a full straightaway. Robbie Comer now takes over the second spot from Justin Winters. Looks like Robbie Green is going to put pressure on Jonathan Sims, and he will take over fourth. So five laps down. Booger Brooks, your leader. Robbie Comer in second. Justin Winters third. Now Booger Brooks comes up on a lap car. The 7 of Tony Wilson right in his way. Track officials saying move over. The leader is here. So coming to the flagman stand, nine laps down. Booger Brooks, your leader, way on back. Robbie Comer trying to make up ground. Justin Winters holding on to the third spot. Up front, Booger Brooks still your leader. Full straightaway length advantage over to second place of Robbie Comer. Fifteen laps down, five more to go. Booger Brooks in the 148 machine. Brooks race car, Brooks race engine. Car sponsored by Dover Fabrication and Advanced Foot Care Services. Now he's going to put Trotter down. Jonathan Sims actually started on the outside of the front row and now is in jeopardy going to lap down to your leader, Booger Brooks. Robbie Comer way back in second spot. Robbie Green has moved into the third spot. Not a lot of passing going on in the later stages of this race. Now Booger Brooks goes down low, going down the back stretch, still trying to put Jonathan Sims a lap down. Booger Brooks, he just wants to get to the checkered flag. Goes way to the inside. Almost gets it to the grass to get by the lap car of Tom Houston. What a great job driving there, Booger Brooks. He will not be denied. Coming out of turn number four, looking for the white flag. It's in the air. One more lap for Booger Brooks. Robbie Comer comes by to take the white flag. And there is your winner. So, Booger Brooks, your winner. Robbie Comer in second. Robbie Green comes up third. We'll let him go across the scales, and we'll catch up with your winner.